sacred ground.
Why are you here?
Yeah.
Come close, please. I need oleander blossoms. They are needed so we won't become one of them. We can end our lives and leave this earth and go to the dream time. Will you help us?
You got it.
Oleander grows in well-lit places.
You did it. Incredible. I won't ask how. However, I will need time to do my work. Perhaps you'd be willing to help us out here for just a bit longer?
I could use some help with the research we're conducting. We can't really tell whether the drugs actually help. John and Nick agreed to test the drugs on themselves, but...
Sure.
All right. We managed to lock... We need every scientist we have. We're running out of aluminum potassium sulfate, and its use is crucial to our research. Can you get me that chemical from the warehouse?
Sure.
Do be careful with it.
Thank you. This is gonna hurt!
Thank you.
We're so close. That's it! Yes, you did it! Very impressive, thank you. This may furnish a few pieces.
The pieces are starting to... Kuru is endemic among the native... But this new virus is very...
You got it.
You must find...
All right, then. Now you just need to find someone from Opie's clan who hasn't had contact with the infected. And they don't even have to be bloody alive. See, they have a practice here where they embalm the dead, turn them into mummies, right? You just need to find one of these mummies and take a sample. Listen to me. Emily is still alive. We still have a chance to save her.